Alright, so here's my Proworks toolbox from Walmart. Normally sells like $6.50 or something like that. I get it on sale for, I think it was like $3.25 for the top and bottom. It's a pretty nice toolbox. Got the ball bearing drawers, easy close. That noise is the plastic on the ratchet sets. Don't have a whole lot in here yet, just started to put stuff in, so. It's a pretty nice toolbox for the price.
Feeling a bowl of cinnamon toast crunch is like opening a portal that unlocks a new cineverse.
Much better than a Husky I looked at. But that's about it. Thanks.